Is there something specific that stood out the most for you?
Well, my first year was mostly located in the lounge, and it was the year where I get to like know everyone from my batch and from the upper batch. And they were all so nice, and we clicked fast. And most of the time as a freshman, especially the first semester, I spent playing cards and learning a lot of card games. And there were a lot of events. Every Thursday there was free pizza scattered around the whole university. It was very, very fun. The first semester was so nice.
How quickly did it feel like school, you know? Like you felt like you knew every place there, the people there, all the professors.
When I first, like in the beginning, it was really fun. Cards and food, and I was having the time of my life, and I met a lot of nice people, and they were all so welcoming. And then when it came down to academics, where I had to focus on my, maybe that was the first semester. When it came to the second semester, I know how it goes. I know how I should focus more on my academics rather than having fun. And when I started getting into this routine of going to uni, going to classes, then doing homework, doing anything related to academics, I felt like I was back at school, like routine. And sometimes I'd have like dreams mixing up. The location would be the school, but the people in the school would be people from the university. So everything was mixed up. I felt like they were the same environment. Shwefat part 2.